Oh, hello, welcome back to my channel and to another reaction video. This time we'll be checking the official teaser trailer for Castlevania Nocturne.
Little boy Belmont. Your mama took someone from me I loved. I could kill you too. And I will. One day.
Why not now?
Victor Belmont. I know how much pain is in your soul. How much sadness and loss. This so-called revolution, it's an abomination. But the days of this abomination will soon be over.
That's a cool shot.
Before the moon is full, the vampire messiah will come. The devourer of light who will eat the sun.
I swear I recognize the voice.
Want simply to crush the revolution.
The dude's voice at the...
To drain it slowly of blood.
Oh, this is horrible.
Before she grinds its bones to dust.
I pray for you, Victor Belmont.
Victor Belmont. Nothing at the end. Okay, so. And I imagine this takes place after the events of the other animated sequel series, but I don't know. Didn't. Aside from the Morningstar Weep and some other. I mean, this one chick was doing the magic stuff that. What's her name was doing. I reacted to the first two seasons, but after Dracula died, I kind of lost interest. And yeah, I was spoiled how season 4 ended, so I kind of... I watched the first few episodes of 3 and kind of gave up on that. But yeah, I mean, the animation here, it's a similar... It was never the best, but it was very entertaining. One of the best parts in the other anime was the soundtrack, and yeah, there was some really cool shit. But yeah, who is this vampire messiah? Is she the one? I do love this shot, and yeah, I did recognize the dude's voice. I just can't place it, it's very familiar. But yeah, Victor Belmont. Why didn't this one vampire dude kill Victor here? He comes here post and I could kill you now, but no, I'm gonna kill you one day, which meaning he'll kill him. So stupid. And I suppose there's a reason. This was a cool shot in this badass looking vampire chick. Kind of gives me Carmilla vibes, but no. She died. But yeah, I don't know. Definitely worth checking out. But yeah, as I said, the other anime, it got spoiled for me, so it was really hard to, even though it was really good, but yeah, it got spoiled, so couldn't quite enjoy it. I have to be careful with this one. Anyway, what do you guys think? How well do you know the Castlevania lore? I have not played the games or read the comics or anything like that, so I only know what the other anime showed. If I remember correctly, the voice actor for the Belmont, Trevor, was the guy who played Thorin Oakenshield, and he was also the Red Dragon in Hannibal. I don't remember any other voice actors there. Oh, Jason Isaacs one was in the third one. And yeah, Malcolm McDowell was Death in the fourth one. But here I didn't quite recognize. Or at least the voice I recognize, could have been the Dracula guy. Now that you think about it, they sounded very similar. It would make sense, Dracula warning about another badass vampire coming to wreck some shit. But yeah, I did enjoy the trailer really much, and I am hyped about this one. What do you guys think? Write your thoughts down below. Hope you enjoyed my reaction. Comment up, like, subscribe if you want, and I will see you in another video.